Protestants who insist on calling the Catholic Church the whore of Babylon and the Antichrist must finally shut up.